No, no, no. hard for me to find enough strength to feed the fires that fuel my ego. And consequently, all my pride has all but died, which leaves me down on my knees, back to the place I should have started from. Been beat up, been broken down, no web it up when you're face down on the ground. I'm in last place, if I place it all, but there's hope for this from the dawn. That's the way on all we like it. That's the way on all we like it. Call me the underdog. I'm in this race to win a prize. The odds against me, the world has plans for my demise. But what they don't see is that a winner is not judged by his small size, but by the substitute he picks to run the race. And mine's already won. Been beat up, been broken down, no web it up when you're face down on the ground. I'm in last place, if I place it all, but there's hope for this underdog. That's the way on all we like it. That's the way on all we like it. That's the way on all we like it. That's the way on all we like it.
Underdog. I wince every time I say the word, especially in connection with Jesus. Yet as I read the birth stories about Jesus, I cannot help but conclude that although the world may be tilted toward the rich and powerful, God, hallelujah, in his mercy,
starting line, engines thumping and thumping, churning and burning, they yearn for the top, they deftly maneuver and muscle for rank, fuel burning fast on an empty tank, reckless and wild, they pour through the turns, their prowess is potent and secretly stern, as they speed through the finish, the flags go down, the fans get up and they get out of town. Arena is empty, except for one man still driving and striving as fast as he can. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up, and long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's driving and striving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still burns. He's going the distance, he's going for speed. She's all alone, all alone in a time of need, because he's racing and flashbulbs, no wine. He's haunted by something he cannot define. Bowel-shaking earthquakes of doubt and remorse assail him, impale him with monster truck force. In his mind, he's still driving, still making the grade. She's hoping in time that her memories will fade, cause he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and fighting and riding on his horse. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up, and long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's striving and driving
thinking of someone for whom he still burns. Cause he's going the distance. He's going for speed. She's all alone, all alone in a time of need. Because he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and biting and riding on his horse. He's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and biting and riding on his horse. He's going the distance. He's going for speed. He's going the distance.
Can see clearly if anybody asks you who I am. Just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, I'm that star up in the sky, I'm that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it, I'm the world's greatest. And I'm that little bit of hope when my back's against the ropes. I can feel it, the world's greatest.
The world's greatest, Joe. The world's greatest ever.
I am a giant. I am an eagle. Oh, I am a lion down in the jungle. I am a marching band. I am the people. Oh, I am a helping hand. I am a hero. If anybody asks you who I am, just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, I'm that star up in the sky, I'm that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it, I'm the world's greatest. And I'm that little bit of hope when my back's up against the ropes. I can feel it, I'm the world's greatest.
In the ring of life I'll reign love.
I will reign.
And the world will notice I came.
Oh yeah, yeah.
When it's darkness, oh, I'll
shine a light.
Shine a light. And mirrors of success reflect in me.
Me.
I'm that star up in the sky.
Yeah,
I'm that mountain peak up.
I made it.
I'm the world's greatest.
Oh, I'm that little bit.
I'm that little bit.
Oh,
of
yeah,
yeah.
I can
feel it.
Feel it.
I'm the world's greatest.
Whoa.
I'm that star up in the
star
sky.
Star up in the sky.
I'm that
oh, yes, I am.
I made it.
I done made it.
I'm the world's greatest.
And I'm that little bit of hope. Yeah. When my back's against the wall,
I
can feel
I'm the world's greatest.
I saw the light,
I'm that star up in the sky.
I'm that
mountain peak
up, the pot of gold at the end of the rainbow.
I'm the world's greatest.
The rainbow's right there.
I'm that little bit of
hope. Yeah.
When my back's against the wall,
locked doors, now I can just walk.
I'm the world's greatest.
And it's the greatest.
It's the greatest.
Can you feel it? Yeah. Can you feel it? Yeah.
Can you feel it?
I saw the light at the end of the tunnel. Breathe in the pot of gold at the end of the rainbow. And life was right there to pull me through. Yeah.
Can you feel
it? It used to be like
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Mexican-Americans don't like to just get into gang fights. They like flowers and music and white girls named Demi too. Mexican-Americans are named Chata and Chela and Chema and have a son-in-law named Jeff. Mexican-Americans don't like to get up early in the morning, but they have to, so they do it real slow. Mexican-Americans love education, so they go to night school and they take Spanish and get a B. Yeah, leave that in. Mexican-Americans love their nanas and their nonos and their ninas and their ninos. Nanu, nanu, nina, nono. Mexican-Americans don't like to go to the movies where the dude has to wear contact lenses to make his blue eyes brown, cause don't it make my brown eyes blue. And that's all I got. How do you like it?